4 scoops, and then we're going to be putting about 2,000 pounds of corn silage in, and now we're about to put these two bales in, which will be about 2,000 pounds, maybe a little bit more. Like after the bales have grinded up, and then next step is the corn silage. Here, that's a do not touch button. That's an auto leveling your bucket. If you're a skilled operator like us on Leuenberger Dairy, you don't need that button. All right, now we're going to be putting some ground corn in here and then the trace minerals. Over there. Now we're moving over here. All right, we got our unrefined salt here.
With no muscle.
And then we got some calcium and then some vitamins.
And we have one broken bone.
See, you can be funny on camera.
I'm not a funny guy. This is a very nice shirt tonight, man. Voila!
Now we're adding the urea salt in there.
Yep.
Apparently this gives them the scoots if they have too much. Here goes all those minerals in there now. And all those buttons we just pressed in the silo room is that corn getting ground up and put in the mix now too. Jeez. So what's the stuff?
All right, dry distillers.
All right.
Yeah, we switched from gluten pellets to this to boost protein intake. This is how you stay in shape, you don't need a gym. Actually, it shovels really nice.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes you get unlucky and it's solid brick.
Adding that dry distillers now. Now we're gonna mix it all together, and then we need two more scoops of corn silage. Heading up now to feed the cows the cow chow. It's definitely a little muddy. Switching the mixer into high now. empty here. Cows are loving that TMR. Trying to get all the feed off the beaters now. Does a pretty good job. Really throwing that feed around.